for the Usos at Money in the Bank. Meanwhile, the SmackDown Women's Champions in the house.
Here she comes.
No, that's not.
No, that is not Ronda.
That's Natalya.
Yeah.
That's Natalya, Cole. That is not Rowdy Ronda Rousey. That is not the baddest. That is Natalya. Is that Natalya? That's Natalya.
Ronda Rousey is here, though.
Well, that ain't,
I guarantee
that's
you
not,
that.
Is that? That's not her.
No.
That's...
Friday Night SmackDown's in Austin tonight, the home of UT.
That's right, and the Texas Longhorns, the storied football program, just landed the top recruit in the history of recruits, Arch Manning, just a couple days ago. This city is electrifying. My sources have told me that that is Natalya and not Rowdy Ronda Rousey in the ring right now. My sources have confirmed.
Great scoop, Matt. Tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. And a week from tomorrow at the Money in the Bank Premium Live Event, Las Vegas, Nevada, Rowdy Ronda Rousey defends the SmackDown Women's Championship against Natalya.
Who is in the ring right now, that is not Ronda Rousey. Once again, Sean Sharani has told me that. Natalya's right there.
My name is Ronda Rousey.
That's a lie.
And you probably know me as the baddest woman on the planet. There's two reasons for that. One, because I don't shut up about it. And two, because just like my mommy, I never tapped out. But 2 weeks ago, I almost tapped out, and I've got the footage to prove it.
Now, Ronda Rousey had just gone through a grueling matchup celebrating her victory when from behind an ambush, a sneak attack by Natalya, who would put Ronda Rousey in the devastating sharpshooter. But, Pat, let's keep in mind, Ronda Rousey did not tap out here to the sharpshooter.
Absolutely not. Ronda Rousey's a fighting champion. She's been fighting. She was tired. She was beat up. Natalya struck, and Ronda couldn't tap. She will never tap. Can't forget that.
After the incredibly brave, strong, talented, and courageous Natalya almost made me submit, I realized two things. The sharpshooter is way more deadly than the armbar, and that I don't stand a chance against Natalya at Money in the Bank. So I'm gonna just do this right now. I'm just gonna get down and tap out right now. And I also just want to say I'm so sorry to all of my fans around the world, my rowdy ones. Guys, I think the best thing to do right now is for me to just hand over my SmackDown Women's Championship to Natalya, retire, grab my diaper bag, push my stroller. And leave while I can. Because right now, as a competitor, I'm probably the saddest woman on the planet.
Why did you say that? This isn't Ronda.
I almost didn't recognize you without your rack out. You obviously can dress up like me, but me and you couldn't be any more different. But you're right. I'm not gonna pass up having kids and not miss a day of wrestling in 10 years. I'm also not going to mutilate my body chasing impossible industry beauty standards like you do. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna just bend over and hand you my title because you think you earned it. That's your problem, Natty. You think you're owed this title. You've been here more time and taken more hits than anyone, and by God, you're a heart. We all owe it to you. But the truth is, You are so lacking in natural talent and absent of charisma that despite your unrivaled pedigree and work ethic, the closest you ever get to being a main attraction in this company is dressing up like me. Nice jacket.
Well, Ronda's had enough. I don't believe Natalya knew Ronda was here tonight, Pat, but she knows now.
All the disrespectful things that she said.
Oh! And Natalya, with that baby stroller, trying to shield herself or use it as a weapon, driving Ronda into the corner. And now escaping or retreating. Not sure how wise this was for Natalya, because there's going to be hell to pay a week from tomorrow.
There's never a reason to poke the bear when the bear is the baddest woman on the planet.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests, Drew McIntyre and Sheamus. Oh, gentlemen, tonight you'll have to put your differences aside.